Hi friends, today I'm going to tell a story. The dog. There was a dog that was very hungry. He searched the food everywhere. At last, he found a bone. He picked the bone with his mouth and started to go back to his home. There was a witch on the way to his home. When he started crossing the bridge, he saw his own image in the water. He thought there was another dog in the water with the bone. He wants that bone too. So he started barking. When he opened his